Hey guys, it's me, Jedi Darth Wyoming here, and Empress Darth Tura. Today, guys, I'm going to be tackling the retros on item rank with my main character.
Oh yeah!
Hey, Yuri.
Alright, let's tackle the retros. There she is. No, we don't know. No, we need Daisy with that.
Yeah, Daisy. The fat guy.
Alright, our squad is me, Koopa, Vincent Peach, Mario, Diddy Kong, and Funky Kong. Yep, today, guys, Her Majesty will be tackling the retro. Let's do it. I don't need luck. I am God of this universe.
Yeah, man.
Hear the bullet. There's no god or goddess in the game universe is more powerful than Darth Tura. That's right. And the most powerful god in history. How dare you, Cataquack? Oh, nice snag, Dark Highness.
I know, right?
We're losing for the first race, that's not good.
Four.
Yeah, do that. Not good, man. Not good, Master.
Yeah, not good, Luigi. We need to win this.
I think she's here this way, guys. That stinks.
Ooh. That was the lead, that's good.
Give me beats.
Thank you.
No, the good idea, Your Highness, it's not a good idea to put there if you're in the star. And make it anyway. Ouch! No way to start a cruiser. Nice, Your Highness. Now that star went away. Right, bear shot dodge. There we go, guys. Nice, Your Highness. Ooh. Got him. He's barely made that corner, huh?
Yep.
Just constantly empowering these guys. What was I doing right there? The terrain is so sliding, dude. I feel the power of gaming in me. Ooh, poor Peach. How are you guys? Shy Ivies, let's go. You guys feel her true, almighty, and eternal power? Especially through her Mii character? Make sure you didn't dodge that.
Yep.
Your Highness, you are doing very well.
Isn't that right? I'm just doing super well right now, guys. The game loves me. Come back here. Got him.
The goddess is playing herself, I believe. Look what title this. It's so easy, dude. Nice, Your Highness. Beautiful.
Alright, next up, what would you say, huh?
Yep, next up is what would you say to him?
Four. But I think we'll lag a bit. Yeah, this one's lagging. You guys already?
What?
That's for me.
Dang it.
I couldn't find apple cider for you, so.
Oh my god.
Plus, I can't spend for you, remember?
Alright. We have DS Desert Hills, and we have 7 more tracks after this, everyone. No. Nice, Your Highness.
Unless Kyle can come in. But she said, unless Kyle can come in, Jimmy can't rest. Yeah, so they haven't got the treat. And it's not green.
Nice.
Hey, bro. Hey.
Hi, Pete.
Hi, honey.
Ah, oh, this is the castle of one of the minions.
I might go to the computer for a little bit and send out a couple of messages. You do that. I can't find the shirt. Otherwise, I'd do with water balloons too. I can't find the shirt!
This is the family talking in the background, everyone.
Should I? Put the shirt on.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt. Ouch. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there in the world, they're awake.
You just gave me my Father's Day present last night. Plus I gave you one of your allowance. So it's up to you now. It's up to me to manage my life.
No other god is more powerful than me. No, I mean, no other gaming god is more powerful than I am.
What other god?
Damn shot, guys, everybody. So anyway, quite a bit, guys. Oh, mom, I have to wear those clothes. That sucks. Those reasons, it does suck. Doesn't really shock.
I don't know what they do. My hands are full.
What? Just put it down! Nick! Can you do it?
Nick can pause this game.
Please can get the back and then we'll get sunburned. Pause your game for a minute, please. Ugh. I'm gonna get sunburned! Just pause your game!
Let me hand, and then give me some Kleenex after I'm done. Here, put some on my hand, and I'll be able to go with my hand.
You guys are the bad luck.
This is not good. Oh, come on. Okay, you gotta lean back.
That wasn't that much.
Nope.
I'm sorry. I keep doing it out and I do it right back. That's how I get there. I get. Ah! It's cold! My feet. Love you. And Nick, no, we're not bad luck. She said you won't help me out when I need it.
You have for something really neat, folks. Our boy kind of in the same spot. Cool. Damn, shot dodge. You guys will have a new princess of the empire. Tara is going to have herself a baby girl. So she'll have a son. She'll have a son who's going to be the older sibling. And then a daughter who's going to be the younger sibling. Oh. Right, guys, four tracks to go.
Tara
is gonna have herself a baby girl. She's gonna have two children.
both of the heirs to the throne. The imperial throne of the air.
Both heirs to the throne. I mean, the throne.
Yeah, it's the imperial throne, yeah.
I said the sword throne. I said the sword throne.
You're good, Dad.
What?
Happy Father's Day.
Thank you.
I'm carrying a princess. Yeah, actually, now we have two computers now.
Yeah, and I'm trying to figure out how to do a thing. Not the program, so it's just the...
I'll have you add the words. Look at this race, guys. We all seen the other bullet.
Excellent. Good work, Darth Flaming Gamer. We're winning by a lot. Yep.
Thank you.
That was weird.
That was. I guess one more track. I hope you guys enjoy.
This is the guy's the last track.
Yep.
We have Bowser's Castle. N64 Bowser's Castle. And then that's it. Poor dry ones, he just fell right off. Try to stroke out your hands. Nice. Well, guys, that'll wrap things up for this video, everybody.
Yep, thanks for watching, guys. This is Supreme for Darth Tura.
And the Darth Living Gamer.
We are My Holy Empire, and we'll see you all next time. Bye, guys.
They were under Bowser's Castle, haha. Kabuti wins, nice.